Come on! See if I can take these motherfuckers out. Alright, there goes Callan. Callan's down. Wonderful. I'm gonna die. I'm definitely staggered? What the fuck? What the hell? Why did I just get staggered to where I couldn't move? What fucking mod keeps doing this? Callan, are you gonna fight? Like, what the hell? I don't think Callan's fighting. I think she's down. Honestly. And it's not a waste of magic because it regenerates by the time they, like, anything. Okay, that's nice. Thanks, bro. I didn't even know you were over there. I just want him to go take out that archer. Like, that's the only thing I'm actually worried about is that archer. Like, I don't know how I'm gonna deal with him. And of course, the high level Draugr. That. Very difficult to deal with as well. Alteration increased to 15. Nice! Level up! Okay, he ignored him. Not what I need. Ow. Still ran into it and got staggered. I'm gonna die. Callan. Okay, that's just Callan. Conjuration increased to 20. Nice. Kill him! Yeah! Oh, 2 black soul gem. They aren't filled, but that's alright. I'll take this. Raise dead 2. I got it. Ancient Nordic boots. They're old as shit, so hell no. The garments. They're all heavy armor, so hell fucking no. I'll take some bone meal, though. What the fuck did I just take that I didn't want to take? What the hell? No, I'm on it. I'm still taking shit I don't want to take. I gave him one of the rings. And I took something else I didn't. I'm just sucking right now. Woo! Scared the fuck out of me, motherfucker. Let's go. I'm gonna make sure that everybody's dead in here before I level up. Before I get my whole level up thing down. Did he take care of that archer? Making sure everybody is dead. Helm of Winterhold. Nice. Oh shit. Steel battle axe. Fiery shit. Become ethereal. That sounds nice. It's ethereal, I know. I said ethereal, but I think it's ethereal. I don't think it matters that much. Well, there wasn't much good stuff. Orcus War Axe, a lockpick. I'm confused. Alright. I hate stairs like this in this game because I always fall off because I suck with control with mouse and keyboard. Ironbind Overlook. Nice. I hope I'm warm. Because I did not pay attention to my, like, exposure level or anything in that dungeon. I should have warmed up after I killed that Draugr.
Well, that's...
Well, exposure is zero. Apprentice level locked. Not going that way. Where am I going? Up here? I ended up I went under here? What? No. I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to look. I'm falling. I don't have feather fall. I do have a feather fall potion, though, so.
Featherweight.
Never mind, I don't have a feather fall. Fuck. Damn. If I fall anything more than like 3 feet, it hurts. So that's why this is terrible. That's why I didn't want to come this way. I have a spell of feather fall on another playthrough, and it's my favorite spell ever. Because I can just jump off of shit. Lavender? Some red mountain flower. I'll take both of those. I didn't even take them the first time I came through. I don't know why. Alright, next thing I gotta do is make my way to Windhelm. Or go south to... the castle fort thing. I don't remember what it's called. All I know is that there's a flame atronach that I don't want to have to deal with, and yeah. Oh, this guy's here.
Still gonna be here when I get out? I'm gonna go warm up real quick. Don't move.
Alright, now it looks nice. Is it still gonna glitch when I come over here? Yeah, it's still slight glitching, but it looks nice.
I only came in here to warm up, dude, so I'm not buying shit.
Comfortable. Alright. And level up! Health, magicka, and stamina. Let's see. Which one do I want? One of these is drained because my stamina is normally at 100. No. So now I have 2 perks to increase. I'm level 4. I still don't know what to increase. Like, I don't have anything to increase, really. I won't until 25 either. Money to train. I'm just gonna have to train like a normal person, apparently, I guess. Summon servants. I think I'm gonna want this one. No. I don't know which one I'm gonna want. I don't know what. I think this one. Or I'll just try and see. Because I don't know which one. Maybe not. Okay. Elemental binding. I could just do one illusion now. Since Earth's pretty much there. I was expecting to get a couple illusion spells out of that, but I guess not. I'm comfortable. Would you be mad if I summoned a wolf in here?
Speak up already.
You're not mad? Cool. Nice, bro. I have the same name as the King of Worms, as in a bad guy, and you're not mad? It's crazy. I feel completely warm. I should be at 20 or whatever the max is then. I'm really confused. I don't know what's going on. It's just said it. I feel warm, cannot sense. Cool. Alright, Skyrim. I had a blunt up here, and it's gone. Oh no, it's not gone. It's in the ashtray. Cool. And bruh's gone, though. Oh, well. Didn't really need him in the first place. I'm gonna walk. It is cold. It is definitely cold. I'm gonna see if I can... if I can do something. See if they even let me in. Because I'm sure that they hate high elves. With a passion. Doesn't help that I'm actually like a conjurer and stuff. Okay. Well, found Forsaken Cave. Oh, I just got a Snapchat. I don't know what's up. Okay, that's different. There's something that. Yeah! Attack. Nice wolf. Trying to run from it at least. I don't know if it's dead or not. You there. What are you doing, bro? Callan? What the fuck? What are you doing over there? Annual loot. Pelt. I probably could have taken his whole self. Pick up. I'm gonna field dress you later. When I'm warm. Somewhere where I'm warm at least. Because you probably got more meat. This is definitely this way. I know what that place was. That's a horse. Oh, I know what these motherfuckers are, and I ain't fucking with them. Okay. Some Reiklings. They have four septums. Okay, I did not appreciate that. I'm not saved in a minute. Okay, that I'm gonna change that. That's gonna need to be changed. They all dead? Like, what the heck? Okay, they all dead then. They are all dead. There's a horse over here. What are you doing, horsey? I have to steal you if I get on you. I don't want to steal a horsey. Oh yeah, the compass is still there. It's just hidden. Makes it kind of harder to do shit. Reminds me more of Morrowind. Shit.
It hasn't told me I'm freezing yet. I'm still at a decent amount of... Oh, never mind.
Getting cold. Discovered. Agnes Mill Common House. I'm not allowed in there. I'm not allowed in the Common House. Am I allowed in Aerie's house? Nope. Still not.
Somebody help!
What's going on? What's going on? Wolves.
Thank you for killing me. I got over encumbered by getting hit by that beast. You could have handled that yourself, bro. I don't have any damn helpers with help, like, to help me. I feel chilly! And I can't run, because I'm fucking over-encumbered. I was at, like, 360 just a second ago.
Strangers are always trouble.
Fuck you, bro. 316? I swear I was just at 360, and that's the first time I've been over-encumbered by taking damage. Endurance progress increased. So that's some Frostfall campfire stuff, I think. The water looks great. Holy crap. Go get him. And chitin. Fuck, man. Oh, come on. Load back in. Have I not made it to Agnes Millar again? Fuck, it puts me back here again. Damn it. I died from one hit by everything, so that's not surprising. Nothing but freaking wolves, it seems. Just gonna have this guy near me because cowering is useless when it comes to following. And I won't be able to do nothing unless they stop running away. They just run. No water, motherfucker, it's cold as hell. You go. There's three of them over there, but I can't even reach them because I don't have any normal spells. Let's go. My own motherfucker is. There's some weird stuff going on with my screen. I have something out in my hands. But only with the fire spells. Okay. Yeah, it happens on both hands. I think it's just like the way the heat looks. Yeah. I saw mud crabs over there. I'm gonna put this on 6 because I still need it. Cause this is the longer lasting of my stuff, and I think he senses them too, but they're not attacking. So we should be fine. I'm just warming up. I don't think I can warm up anymore though. They're moving, so I think I should be good to just keep moving on.
There's that lag with the autos, with the quick save. I need to start using that more. Wolf. Follow me. Callan is being Callan and sucking at following me. Because she's not an actual follower. I'm just helping her out with something. Let's keep moving, buddy. My dog is being weird as hell in my feet. It's 3:48 now. So mad if they don't let me in. Damn ice wolves. I think he's running, so I shouldn't have to worry too much. Callan finally shows up. Feral ice wolf. You go ahead and run in there, cause I ain't. Y'all can do that shit. I'm gonna pick this motherfucker up. Do I still have that old one? Did I die? Ice wolf carcass. Okay, I do. You cannot do that when enemies are nearby. There's more? I haven't sensed anything. I'm just keep walking. Let this guy follow me around, cause he senses stuff and does better than Callan does. Alright. See if they even let me in. I'm a high elf. I'm on Bidge's business with the College of Winterhold, but I really hope they let me in. I'm not a Thalmor. Not a Thalmor at all. I'm gonna do a hard save, cause I know how quick saves are. Well, at least if I come back out, they got a fire. Do they have a fire? No fire. Alafreen. Seagar. They do have a fire. Motherfuckers are being loud as hell outside. I need a little bit of light in, so. Endurance progress increased? Okay.
The best way for us to win the Nord's respect is through hard work.
You one of those motherfuckers, huh? I did not even see what it was. I'm cold. Will I be allowed in? I'm not going
to
be allowed.
Hold it there, elf. I've been instructed to tell all visitors that this is Stormcloak territory.
Yes?
If you're an Imperial spy, better turn around right now.
Not an Imperial spy.
Now move along.
Well, am I allowed in? Am I allowed in?
Yes. All right then.
Can I go in? Will I be killed if I go in? I'm pretty sure if I'm a dark elf or Argonian, they won't let me in at all. But since I'm a high elf, they just warned the fuck out of me. Huh. I think the game froze on me.
You eat our food,
there we go.
Stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
You've been crashing every time we try to come in here.
Taken aside because
no why now.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Oh, that's aggressive.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
I'm not an Imperial spy. I'm a high elf, but I'm not an Imperial spy. Really, fuck you, dude.
Do you hate the dark elves?
I'm a fucking high elf.
Bully us and tell us to leave?
No, I don't. I'm a high elf. Why would I hate you?
Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
You a dark elf lover?
No, but I'm a high elf.
Out of our city, you filthy.
I don't like your attitude.
Don't like it? Don't think I can take you? 100 septums.
I got better things to do.
Pit bait.
Oh.
Get
I could have
my face.
Callan probably beat your ass. Okay, there was definitely something I was supposed to do here. What was it? Ambrys and Windhelm? Ambrys. Alright, all I'm learning so far is that I gotta go to the docks. That's all I'm learning so far. Suspicious laborer.
Not now.
Alright. I don't think I can get in here until I upgrade my lockpicking.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying.
Why don't you have
like a cloak on? That Aventus Aretino's doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood?
Maybe I could, though. Ha!
Oh, Grimbar. Always with the nonsense. No.
Uh-oh. I did it!
Not.
Unlocked it.
Please, how long must I do this? I keep praying, Night Mother. Why won't you answer me?
Night Mother.
Please.
Damn, kid.
How must I do this? I keep praying, Night Mother. Why won't
this looks good as hell, though. This looks great, kid. Like, your house?
Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Finally! My prayers have been answered!
You alright, kid?
It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it!
You knew it?
I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you came!
Kid.
An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood!
Yes, of course. The Black Sacrament.
So long. So very long. But now that you're here, you can accept my contract.
Contract.
My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften. Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind. But she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grellod the Kind!
Alright, kid. I'll do that.
Sorry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there.
Alright. Sounds like fun. Letter from the steward?
Master Aventus Aretino, Jarl Ulfric Stormcloak wishes to express his deepest sympathies at the death of your mother, Nalia. Unfortunately, because you are fatherless and have no other known relatives, the Jarl cannot allow you to remain in your home unsupervised. Therefore, in no more than a week's time, you are to report to Honor Hall Orphanage in Riften, where you will reside until your 16th birthday. The Aretino family home in the city of Windhelm will, of course, remain your property. The building will be securely locked and ready for your return 6 years hence. Note that I am unsure of the education provided to you by your recently deceased mother, or if you possess the ability to read the letter I am currently composing. Therefore, a remember of the city guard will call upon you in 1 week at your home and provide escort to the orphanage. Hopefully his arrival will not come as a complete shock. With greatest respect, your leaf. Steward to our most noble Jarl, Ulfric Stormcloak.
I did that in his voice. The other voice is mine.
Septum, silver, and some cabbage. I'll take it. Let's go.
Buddy. Alright. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. Callan? The fuck do you keep saying yes for? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck do you think you are, Callan?
Alright. Windhelm Guard. Is this how I get down to the docks? I'm gonna guess that it is.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Hi, mister.
Hello.
Would you like to buy some flowers? Please?
Sure. What do you have?
But I hope you like them.
I'll buy them. I had a minor crash. It's fun. Some serious random lag spikes. Frame rate issues. I guess that wouldn't be lag. It's some frame rate issues. Lag, I feel, is... Hey, buddy? Hey,
hi,
girl?
Mister. Would you like to buy
you're the reason I crashed last time. Let's see if I crash because of you again. Sure, what do you have?
Not much, but I hope you like them.